I recently had somebody talk to me and say, hey, look, Ethan, you know, you're talking about financial issues and trying to help people earn a lot of money. And to a lot of people, that is out of reach. They feel like that's unachievable. And my response to that person and my what I'd like to express to you is the fact that if you don't believe that you are capable of achieving great levels of financial prosperity, great levels of wealth, whatever that means to you, whether that's $10,000 or $100,000 or $10 million, doesn't matter. But if you have something that you'd like to achieve and you feel like it's unachievable, then you are going to be correct. If you want to achieve something, first you have to believe that it is possible, even if you are in a position right now where it doesn't feel like it is possible, like you don't know of a way you're ever going to achieve that. You first have to believe that it is possible. And then you need to start learning how to get there. And then you need to put what you've learned into action. You cannot sit on your ass and not do anything about it. So many people I know will hear things that they find interesting, they find educational, things that they find inspiring. And they'll get all jazzed up and they'll say, yeah, I'm going to do this and I can do that. And then they don't do anything about it. And that doesn't do them any good. They're just wasting their time reading a book or listening to a motivational video or an educational video. And they're not going to do anything with that information. They're just kind of wasting their time. So that's the message I want to give to you guys, is that no matter what it is that you want to achieve in life, whether it's financial prosperity of any level or any type of success in life, in your personal life, in your career, whatever it is, you first have to believe that it is possible. If you don't, you're not going to get there. There's a saying, I think it was Confucius, who said, whether you believe you can or believe you can't, you are correct. And that is so true. You got to have the right mindset. You have to say, okay, I'm here right now. I'm starting with zero in terms of investments, but I want to get up to the point where I've got $1 million in investments or $100,000 of investments, whatever that is for you. You have to say, here's where I am right now, but here's where I want to be, and here's what I'm working towards. And you have to do everything in your power to learn how to do it and then take those concrete steps and actions. You cannot sit on your butt. You are not going to get anywhere by saying, I'll do it tomorrow, or it's not possible. You cannot whine your way to success. No single successful person in this world, financially or any other type of success, has ever gotten to where they are without a lot of work, a lot of effort. You have to be able to be willing to pick yourself up and say, I'm going to run this race. I'm going to make it happen. I'm going to achieve my goal. And even if things go wrong, you have to have the discipline to keep going. You learn from your mistakes. Mistakes are not something that should just, you know, end your quest on achieving something. You need to be able to say, that you can deal with the failures that happen. I look at failures as good learning experiences. And I think that's one of the things that really helped me succeed in life. And you need to look at things that way in your life too. If you want to achieve massive success, you need to look at everything that goes wrong in life as a good learning experience and take anything you can from that, apply it to what you want to do in the future. But first, you have to believe that it's possible. And you need to believe that you are capable of achieving that goal, that greatness, whatever it is you're trying to do in life. So important. Just want to do a quick update and let you guys know that mindset rules. If you don't have the right mindset, you are totally screwed when it comes to achieving your goals and dreams. They're just going to be pipe dreams. So don't let them be pipe dreams. You can achieve anything you want if you set your mind to it, if you have the discipline, if you have the courage and the work ethic to get there, you can make it happen.